Paul and his friends went through Phrygia and Galatia, but the Holy Spirit would not let them preach in Asia. After they arrived in Mysia, they tried to go into Bithynia, but the Spirit of Jesus would not let them. So they went on through Mysia until they came to Troas. During the night, Paul had a vision of someone from Macedonia who was standing there and begging him, "Come over to Macedonia and help us." After Paul had seen the vision, we began looking for a way to go to Macedonia. We were sure that God had called us to preach the good news there. Now those words come from Acts chapter 16, verses 6 to 10. As the Holy Spirit led the Apostle Paul in his ministry of spreading the gospel all over the world, he not only showed Paul where to preach, but also where not to preach. Now, of course, it is the will of God that the gospel be spread to the entire world, but the Spirit told Paul, not here, not now, when Paul wanted to preach in Asia. So even the Apostle Paul could not just go about preaching anywhere he wanted to preach. After being told that he should not go to Asia, he had a vision during the night of a man calling him to go to Macedonia, and Paul concluded that God wanted him to go there. So there is a two-part process in deciding what you will do for Jesus. First, ask, is it the will of God that a thing be done? And secondly, you must ask God if it is His will that you do it. If God's will does not include the thing you want to do, then of course you must abandon the idea. But you must also ask God if a thing which is clearly part of His will is something He wants you to do. Lord Jesus, show me today what you want me to do, as well as what you want me not to do. May your name be praised now and forever. Amen.